When I was in the emergency room and not realizing where I was or why I was there, I got scared, really scared. As I was regaining consciousness, I felt an incredible pain. I remember wondering if I will ever walk again.